A year ago, I introduced this little lady. And we all decided to sing a song up here, and I chose one for her. So I've dedicated songs to my wife a couple of times and my son a couple of times. Now it's her turn. I thought I'd let you see her before I sing the song. It's called Your Smiling Face. It's by James Taylor. It's written for an older woman, but the words really fit my feelings for this little lady. So this is for my daughter, Talissa, Tally for short. She seems like she might be a little afraid. I don't know. Okay. By the way, I should tell you that the reason we're dressed like this, we call ourselves the Magnificent Seven. They were the guys that rode into town and cleaned it up, you know? Remember that? There's seven of us, and that's why we're dressed so weird. Is going to feature Erin Swanson, called We Belong.
Oh,
Featured Thom Sanderson.
Yeah.
And it's called 1985, Paul McCartney tune. Also features Jenny Saramaga and Debbie Draper on jams at the end.
Thank you.
Pagel. Let's give her a round of applause, please. Right next to her is Stan the Man Peal. On your left is Thom. No, I guess it's Thom. Thom Sanderson. In the second row on your right is Debbie Draper. And right in front of me, Erin Swanson. Off stage, but now moving on, is Jenny Saramoga. And I want to thank our sound man. I don't know if we can get a spotlight on him. Shane Kisner, who helped us out by working for him. Light person for the stage, Val Klaus, hiding behind the curtain over here. Let's get Val on the camera. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We hope you'll come back again next year. Thank you.